Oh, nigga fucking please, hey? Nigga fucking please. Bleh. Fuck this shit. That's right. Fucking dark and motherfucking. Blah blah blah. Blah blah black sheep. Blah blah rainbow sheep, that's right. Realized I'm fucking broadcasting. Hey, low, 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 low. Better fucking run to the hills, niggas. Low. Boom, boom, boom. I just know a couple of bits of that and I change it in my own little way. Lol. I'm bored for some reason. What was that one? Be someone familiar. Sophisticated, huh? Electric back and it's fucking gone, nigga. So rough. Bada bing, bada boom, bada fuck this soon, man. The different. blah 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 blah. GTA, how's that one going, Ray? I couldn't be bothered today, so I'm just doing this, hey. Does she know? Everything you enjoy is a dopamine release. Everything. So to all you junk food junkies, fucking watch out. Shiz wasn't on the fucking resins. How's that one going by the dozen? Yeah. any freaking ways. So rough. Randoms. Bada bang, bada boom. Blah, 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 blah. Random and random and random. I'm just fucking making up anything. Nigga plays. Yeah, the nigga on the screen, so that's alright, eh? Keep it simple, stupid. Not much of a rhythm, that's nothing you can really play drums to, huh? Really. Whoa. I fucking bark like that again, Zena, when I'm fucking... You wanna learn to not, cuz?
No, sorry.
You fucking raped my fucking door then, cuz. You fucking shizwaz and cockhead.
Don't fucking...
Sorry, I'm fucking... Look! Broadcasting shit. You shizwazza. Every cunt just hears fucking tin in my tin can fucking roof and shit. How'd you go anyway?
Fuck you, I was gonna tell you, now you're trying to meddle up
your cunt. No, just instant reaction, you know what I'm
fucking
talking?
I've got to go back Friday.
You did they adjourn it?
Yeah. Don't listen to it.
Actually, open it. Set the snib, set the latch on it. Fuck me, what the fuck?
Now listen to the case. You said I'm going to adjourn this until Friday. After 2 o'clock on Friday, he's going to listen to it.
I can't believe you went in those jokies, man.
No. He said it's the best thing. Because you don't have to get strip searched. He's already searched me, you know?
So you're happy, you're free for another couple of days.
Yeah. Friday to 2 o'clock they're gonna
I gotta go to court tomorrow, that'd be fucking fun. I'll be right. It's only fucking small things. What?
Any cold water?
No, I still haven't filled it up or nothing, man. Fucking. where's the bottle at, actually? Do you know where the bottle is?
No, I haven't seen it.
I thought you filled it up yesterday. Bada bing, bada bang. Too fast. Mellow out, Renard. Needed my electric back, niggas. Just beat it.
Man, can we get a fucking cheese from you, know?
What?
Can we get a couple of smokes from Pop or something? Two smokes?
Hell no, fucking he won't give me the time of day, let alone fucking... He's a fucking freak, mate. One day he's fine.
Next
day he's fucking Looney Tune, mate. I don't know what the fuck is wrong. He's getting old. It's fucking stupid. It's not fair, mate. Not fair, mate. Fucking... Honestly, it's no shit. Fucking... Who takes their glasses off to sea, mate? Fucking like, and he's having a drink and fucking, oh, hold on, it shows off like as if he's better with his glasses off and shit. Like, what a triple cunt. That's called sea knot. Don't fucking do that. Just, is the valve open? Nope. Is it open or no?
No.
Let me see, not there, fucking here, you tripper. This yellow thing. See how it's, that's closed? That's open. So you want it open, full. So you can get a big toke out of it. Weakling. Can't even handle a bit of vape, bros. Fuck, no. It's, I mean, it's like your first cigarette again, almost. Except you don't get a rocking head rush. Wasn't. Fucking yuck. Look at that shit.
What?
Look at that. I nearly just put it on my mouth.
What?
You fucking wipe your mouth next time. Bloody.
Fucking
cursed,
he has, man.
Some cunt
brought me a fucking 600 mil coke at court.
Oh, that's alright. Were you having a chat to him or something?
He got handcuffed in the dock. And then out the back door.
I see why you were talking to each other. You both thought you was going to get locked up, huh?
Yeah, both together.
Was that a fucking, like, probably my height, bit more stockier and had, like, a clean haircut and shit, but, like, a bit rough and shit, obviously.
Yeah, like a
jailbird. But a jailbird looking cunt.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he spoke to me last time I was like at court, huh? He's tried to start up a convo. I'm like, yeah, no, I haven't got jail in my head, so like conversation just stopped.
Yeah.
I knew I wasn't going to jail. Not on that, yeah. Like, you mix with them, you start to look like them, then they throw you in jail. That's how I look at it. I fucking gotta keep it in time. I made this up myself and I can't even fucking play it properly. How funny is that? Make it up myself and I can't even fucking play it properly yet. Oh well.
Did you ask him how much for an eight ball?
Shut the fuck up, cuz. Remember? And eight balls.
Did you say 252 or no?
As if, cuz, what the fuck are you talking about?
You said you asked him last night.
300 grams. Or 2.8. I worked it out ages ago, but I'm not doing that.
No. You said you didn't ask him last night, so whenever you saying it. What time you get home? What time do you get back?
What?
What time do you get back?
It's pretty late. 4:30.
No, it was 4 o'clock when you left. You must have gone home at 6.
Because it's 4 o'clock when
you
left.
You
rang
at 3:30 in the morning. It was 2:38, you hopped off the gate. Yeah, I'll get ready. You must go home at 4:30, 5:30.
Nothing's right. I had to put.
Can I have a cup of tea? Then we'll help. Is that right?
Yeah, man. Yeah, your cup's over there. Your cup's over there. Bada bang, bada bang. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah
broadcast started. To stop broadcasting, press the button.
And I got really bored. I'm just sitting here playing guitar. I was playing Siege before, and in between the things when it's loading for fucking like 2 minutes for the game to start, I started playing guitar, and now I'm just sitting here fucking playing guitar now. I fucking lost the plot, man. It's funny.
You cooked yourself, but
no cooking around here, but I'm not cooked. Never cooked. Fucking cheers was a give up. Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, oh fuck.
Buck. Buck isn't a word, mate.
What is it? Buck. Buck.
Uncle Buck.
Uncle Buck.
Uncle Buck.
Yeah, Uncle Buck is on Siege.
Yeah, Uncle Buck, he went for a swim, never come back.
What do you call a man with no arms and no legs in the middle of the sea? Bob. Uncle Bob. You know, you get it? Because he's bobbing up and down in the water. Yeah. Can't swim.
Uncle Buck.
Uncle Happy birthday. There you go. Thank you. I seriously need a fucking place to fucking stay instead of this caravan. So fucking squashy, man. I can't fucking move.
Tell me
you try living in it all the time.
You need a fucking two-berth one.
Hmm?
You need one, a big one.
You can't even fucking live on anyone's property legally. It's fucking retarded, mate. What's the point of fucking caravans? It's ridiculous, mate. Fucking...
investigated head.
Isn't life just grand? Fuck, man, I was singing, you know the Vanga Boys song? The Vanga Boys are coming and everybody's jumping. New York to serve it, well, shit. I was saying my own stuff to it for about probably half an hour, just rambling on shit. These motherfuckers are fucked, and I'm gonna fuck them in their cunt. They're stupid motherfuckers, I'll kick their cunts, they're nothing. I'll fucking beat these maggots. They're stupid, indecisive, tragic, so I'll fucking ram their faces until they're not fucking racist. They cause the problems themselves. Nobody else but themselves. I'll send them down. So where the Muslims like to fucking shout, they'll strip it. You know, it doesn't matter. You know, it's the end of the world when I'm standing on top of a cop car with C4 strapped to me, saying Allah Akbar.
Allah Akbar.
Allah Akbar. Yeah, you gotta say Allah Akbar. Shall mutalas. This is blah blah blah.
That
point
what he gave you last night, did he give it to you? Good.
No, man, it's a... No.
The last one, what he gave you last night? This morning, when you went...
No, man. I said no. It's out of what I'm getting. So, basically.
Oh, so what are you giving you to take it back?
Not very interesting anymore. Well, what a fucking lovely end to a program. I'm gonna have to delete this shit now.
What?
It's broadcasting, bro. They can hear everything you're saying. We're done.
Put the cocaine inside the drawer?
Hang on, just give us a fucking rack first. Rack up us a line. Smoke us up a line, man.
I told you, put it on the spoon and rack it properly, mate.
Fuck that shit, nigga. That's terrible shit.
It's good shit, nigga. It gets you really hard.
You're off your face, brother. I don't do that shit. Yeah, every cunt can hear us. As in, the whole fucking world, if they're watching.
That's alright.
There's no viewers, it says, anyway, at the moment. So that's good.
Yeah, that's alright. They might have a look at something, something cock.
I'll say
that's what cocaine is.
Yeah, it lasts for half an hour. What a waste of time.
That night when I come back here, you reckon my eyes were glowing.
You were fucking the Hulk, cunt. Your eyes were popping out of your head. You had a vein and shit in it, like fucking... And you just walk up to the place like fucking rah. It's like, alright, man. You want a chill pill, like an antipsychotic or something, homie?
Fuck that.
Hmm.
I was so tempted to take one of these cuts last
night. Not mine.
Yeah.
It'll put you to sleep, probably.
No, that's what it does do.
Yeah.
They're good when you come
down. For me, it's just a sedative, because I've been taking them for years, so...
Yeah, they're good when you're coming down. I've done 10 days away. I had nothing that
the same one.
The doctor here wouldn't even give me value, my own doctor. So my mate gave me 6 of these, but yeah, in these. These aren't the wafer ones, eh?
No, they're not the wafers. Yeah. I used to get the wafers.
Yes, they're the ones we make.
They're the ones I used to fucking... I'd go to bed at 6 o'clock, fucking wake up at fucking 12 o'clock the next day. It's like, what the fuck, I'm up for 6 hours a day. It's like, that mad child, I go to bed at 6 and I percolate at noon. I'm happy flying straighter than an arrow, man. What does he say? Fucking...
Yeah,
screwed me. Play into the Sandman backwards. Listen to it. It's my song now.
Say Poppy in. Hurt to play her, mate, look.
Yeah, I know, man. She's fucking hurting herself climbing through the fence all the fucking time. You've been a little fucking psychopath bitch chasing cats, fucking. How many is she freaking.
Four or five?
She's, yeah, three kittens all up over the time and three fucking kittens. Two cats.
No, yeah, I seen her get a cat last week out here. Near your pop's
car. At least they're feral, they're not fucking people's cats.
No, it was...
They're feral.
This is the next door one. The Muslim...
They don't have cats.
Yeah, they
fucking probably get eat the thing.
No, they got two cats.
Actually, no, you're right, you're right. I remember now, because when I was...
She killed the one with the red collar.
Yeah.
I watched her kill it. I tried to stop it, she just kept dragging the kitten under the cat underneath your pop's car. Well, she wanted to hide it. Save for later.
It's not tuned. There we go. named that one because the way it sounds, Death from Above. Huh? Actually named one of them. I know why you want to hate me, because hate is all the world has ever seen lately. Go on outside, bitch. Go out, play. That's better. Good girl. Fucking hell. Bum 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 bum. What is it? What we've got here?
Let's go for a walk to Olsen.
Olsen.
Yeah, I'll try to get some smokes off the Mupa.
I got me vape, man. I'm cool. Fucking fucking give me a cushion, man, my ass fucking hurting. Shalamutras disarak wak wak. Yeah. Unplug that.
I don't know what we can do.
End of this shit. Hang on a minute, 1 second. Well, that was interesting, wasn't it, people? It was fucking very interesting. Very interesting indeed.
I'll go get us a trophy if you want.